Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
So, and that question is still an option.
You did it. Somehow. I went from the dark room to this gallery. I've been through so many realities in 1 week. Life is weird.
Are you Max Caulfield? Bravo on your entry. I'm the art critic for Iris N magazine.
And can you at least look at me and talking to me? Rude!
Future trendsetters in photography.
Transgenders or trendsetters?
This week, that's okay. Congratulations for your piece.
Just didn't look at me. I thought this was Principal Wells. Is that over here?
There I am, along with all the other winners. I should say artists instead.
Look at this print. The depth of field, the colors. Look at the bokeh shape. This was definitely shot with a medium format camera using a Leica 35mm lens.
So Kate never killed herself too.
Aren't you from Blackwell Academy? I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
I learned that the teacher was a crazy person, psychopath.
That one is kind of silly.
That's a Michael Jackson right there.
I would love to have this on a shelf. Someday. I like. Oh, but imagine how much time it takes to make one sculpture.
Michael Week.
I know it's kind of simple, but I find this haunting.
Right? The instant print makes it look timeless.
Who's the artist? Oh, hey, you're the one who entered the self-portrait. Or actually, do you call it a selfie? Anyway, I was very impressed by how you subverted it to make all of your photo subjects the focus. Oh, very smart.
Okay. Okay.
How do these galleries afford to rent here?
This makes me feel so sad. Like I was back in high school.
Usually these kind of contests, they put me to sleep, but I like how this show is about specific actions, you know, not just abstractions. The Zeitgeist is doing some unique stuff this year.
Look how beautiful my stash.
Loving the retro vibe.
Me too. Make it.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
I mean, I was.
Max, you're a real artist. At least for today.
Nose is bleeding again. I don't think we stopped the storm.
Chloe!
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your nose.
I'm okay.
Your nose.
High altitude. Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
And don't be dead.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, stuck. Can you hear me? Hello?
Uh-oh.
Hello? the tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. We will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Well,
there has to be a way to stop this. For good.
I have to leave.
No fucking way. Chloe can't die again.
Yeah.
I have to save her.
Oops. That did nothing. Looks like we're going in another reality.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
Oh, you're Max Caulfield, right? Tell me what kind of instant camera you use.
Can we talk later? Thanks. I literally do not have the time to deal with everybody.
Go. All right. Well, we're going back in time.
Oh shit! Oh my head. What is going on now? It feels like reality is breaking apart. What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change, so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Rip.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Wait, but that's gonna take it back to the old timeline. See, that's gonna... Because we won't enter. See? So no. What? He dies.
You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. Transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway.
Kick him in the nuts.
My question.
Kick him! Hit him!
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste.
How do you know?
Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary. That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Something weird. these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
Uh-oh. That's all I got.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt. I promise. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you. This final dose won't hurt. I promise.
There has to be something.
This final dose won't hurt.
No.
What?
What?
Jesus. David Madsen. He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody in Blackwell did, right, Max? Okay. Let's try this one. And I promise you, no more nosebleed.
Wait. Hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh. You got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Some water, one last picture.
And would you mind turning off the lights? They make me squint, so I won't look good for the shot.
Now, you're thinking like a real photographer. And I don't want your last memory to be bad lighting. This final dose won't hurt.
Why he doesn't come in this one?
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Oh, there he is.
What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
Shut him! No!
Jesus. David, man.
Really? Why does it have to go back so... You can't even stop it either. That's a bit...
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best subject.
I almost don't believe that, but I think you've finally learned from me.
Okay, that totally makes sense. I know I got it wrong in the first place. I know what to do now.
And I promise.
Could you please at least play some music? So I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max. That's a nice trait.
So what do I do? Okay, well, I got that wrong.
And I promise you.
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some water?
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable. This final dose won't hurt.
What?
David, watch out!
Time to shut the fuck up, okay?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me. David Mattson, of course. Well.
Jefferson, it's over.
Grab that bottle.
You are not going to stop
me. David! Kick that table!
Yes, sir!
Oh my God!
Jefferson,
he's hiding
it's
a gun
over
there!
You... Dang! How did they get there so fast?
Max, are you okay? Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
No, thank me. You brought me here.
How? There's a gun in there.
Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson,
Now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos.
Uh-oh.
Warren! Yes! I can use that picture he took of us. Shit! No signal. Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore. Just looking at that makes me want to vomit. No more fucking guns. David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to guilt me. You got here just in time.
I'm glad. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It's part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I'll never forgive myself for what happened to Kate. I feel like I helped push her off that roof.
Kate was bullied up to that roof. But it was still Nathan and Jefferson who put her there.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only... I wasn't so stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. But he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys while you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts.
You both had a tough start. And I know it wasn't easy.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I'm so sorry about that. I didn't want that to happen.
I should never have set up those surveillance cams. Who kept all those files?
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. And I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me Dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me Step Douche. So, where is Chloe?
David. Chloe is... dead.
This isn't happening. It can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you?
Yes, I saw her. I saw a Jefferson killer in the junkyard last night.
Last night? When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that I...
God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
Max, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that.
What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe, I'm sorry. Joyce, I failed you. My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max, you better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
Has to be
right under my nose
somewhere.
Jefferson is dead now, but I can still bring Chloe back to life. Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna save you for the last time.
My God,
nobody will look at Jefferson's work the same.
What?
Oh my God, this game actually made me shed a tear.
Jefferson had plenty of women who would have totally posed for him. But he didn't want to give his subjects a choice. Freedom! Holy shit! This storm's real. I need to find Brent. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Wells Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm is getting smaller. I'm kind of scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.